What is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back playing some Ark and doing some tutorials to learn the basics of Ark. If you guys do enjoy these videos, or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button, and of course, feel free to subscribe and share if you haven't done so already. So, last time we talked about gathering stuff up. Today I want to talk about crafting and leveling up. So, if you hit your, your eye, you will open up your inventory. You'll see all the stuff that you've got right there that you've gathered. In the middle, you'll see your armor, which currently is empty because we have none, and yourself on the right. And then, but below your armor, you're going to see your how much experience you have, how many level up points you have available, and all your stats. When you put a point into those stats, let's say we want to put one to start into weight, it opens up a menu like this. And this is all the stuff that you can learn. You do start with a few items learned, and you spend Ingram points to learn these. You can see how many points you have in the very bottom part of the screen. It says points available 8, and this number will tell you how much they cost. So maybe we want to learn the hatchet and the campfire. Now there's not enough points to learn every Ingram, so you do have to pick and choose. You can get a pretty good majority of them then, but that's when you want to meet up with people and have a tribe and whatnot. There's also ways to change your Ingrams later in the game, but we won't get into that now. So now that I've learned a couple things, how do I actually go ahead and make them? You go into your menu, and hit the tab crafting. Otherwise, you can also just hit V from being out of a menu. It'll bring you right to the crafting screen. It'll show you everything you have available to craft there, and if you hover over it, it'll tell you exactly what's needed. There's also different sorting options, and you can also create folders and whatnot, but we don't need to worry about that right now. So, it looks like if it's white, you can craft it, and if it is shadowed out, you cannot right now. That means you're missing the materials that are needed. So first things first, it looks like we have the materials to make a pick, so we're going to make this stone pick. You'll see it crafting here in the bottom and also there on the top, and then it'll go straight into your inventory, where then you can then drag it down onto your hotbar to use. So there you go. I hit 1 to pull it out, 1 to put it back, because that's the hotbar slot I put it in, and now we can use that to harvest things like trees, just like this. And look, now we're getting more thatch than we were with our fists and some wood. You can also use it to hit these rocks, and you're going to go ahead and get flint and stone. And we can use these things that we just got. Oh, we also got metal, which actually we'll talk about later. That's more a little bit more of an advanced material. So now we'll go back into our crafting menu and see if we can build a hatchet, because a hatchet is definitely nice. So let's go ahead and build a hatchet next. And while we're at it, let's go ahead and build a torch. And we don't have enough for a campfire right now, so we'll let those things go ahead and craft up. And we'll throw those on our hotbar. So the pick and the hatchet are both gathering tools, and the torch obviously gives you light and warmth a little bit. It does get pretty dark at night, though there are some tricks to get around that, and I'll show you guys what those are when the time comes. But your pick and your hatchet are gonna be your main gathering tools. You will get upgraded ones later, but they gather different things. So if you're attacking a tree with a pick, you're gonna get mostly thatch and maybe a little bit of wood. If you are gathering things with a hatchet, you're going to get mostly wood and maybe a little bit of thatch. Okay, now, that guy's not gonna attack you, don't worry. Those pterodactyls, pteranodons, they're not gonna hurt you. They always run away. Now, when you're fighting a rock, your pick is gonna give you mainly flint with a little bit of stone, and it'll be vice versa with the hatchet, mostly stone with a little bit of flint. The pick also gives you a better chance of getting a little bit of metal, but we don't need to worry about that right now. Also, always remember to keep picking up berries to watch your food and drink amounts. And then always keep leveling up. So if you go ahead and look right here, we have one more level up available. Now I have all the settings set to default official servers for now, just so we can play with things. I personally think it is great to get weight in the very beginning, because you are going to be carrying a lot of things. And they do add up. You can hit your inventory and hover and see at the bottom right corner what their weight is, or you can hover over it to see it as well. So our weight is only 120, we're already carrying 40, and we have nowhere to put anything, we got no storage, we got no boxes, we don't know what to do. So now that we've started crafting, and we've started gathering, we need some armor. We are just sitting out here, naked and cold and afraid on the beach. Dinosaurs are everywhere! Luckily, we've been lucky enough not to die yet, but let's go ahead and make some armor. So go back into our crafting menu, we don't have anything learned, but we can go ahead and click on the top where it says 10. That is the other way to access your Engrams menu. You're gonna click that, and it shows what you have available at your level. Since we're only level 3, we can only get Ingrams up to level 3. So we have 10 points, so we wanna learn some of these. We obviously can't afford them all, so we will pick the big ones, the shirt, the pants, maybe some boots, and that's all that we can afford right now. So let's go ahead and look what it takes to craft those. The shirt is gonna take just fiber. Luckily, we've been gathering those bushes so we can get it. The pants are gonna take just fiber as well. And the boots are going to take fiber and hide, which we unfortunately do not have hide yet. You get that by killing dinos. So you can take this shirt and drag it over here on the torso, and these legs and drag it over here on the legs. And now, we've got some clothes. And things are starting to look up for us. So we're going to go ahead and keep gathering some materials and whatnot so we can craft more stuff, so we can level up. And in the next episode, we're going to start getting into building and what that takes and what that looks like. But for today, guys, I do think that is going to be it. If you guys did enjoy the video, if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe and share and ring the notification bell if you haven't done so already. You can also check me out on all your social medias. I also have a Patreon, and there's a Streamlabs tip jar in the description below. But anyways, guys, I really do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me today. And until next time, I will see you later.